Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to add Calendly to Squarespace. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe How to Unminute. In your home menu, open that page where you want to add Calendly and click on edit, and now click on insert and select code. And now go to your Calendly account and select that event which you want to add. So I'm going to add in this one. So I'm clicking on share and select add to website and select how do you want to add Calendly to your site. So I'm selecting here embed inline and click on continue. And now customize the look of your booking page to fit seamlessly into your website. You can disable hide event type details. Also you can hide cookie banner. And once you happy, click on copy code and now go back to your Squarespace and simply paste the code here. If your embed code does not display after completing all these steps, follow these additional steps below. Click on save and go to settings and select advanced and select code injection. In the header section, paste this code here and you will get this code in video description below. And after that, here you can see Calendly has been successfully added to my Squarespace. If you think to see more Squarespace videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to How to Unminute. Thank you for watching.